sometimes think that art is not accessible to everyday people. You know what I mean? They feel intimidated. Like, for example, if you go to some art exhibitions in Samoa, maybe you see only 3 or 4 Samoans, but the rest are expats or something. And I think, why? Samoa is everywhere. Art is everywhere in Samoa. Take your dreams that are inside your head and make it something you can touch and see, and then share it. And then move on to a new idea. It's just a place you can be free. It's really putting something that's in here into there and let it go. That's it.